Welcome to the City of Kearney Information Break, a short interview series to highlight projects, issues, and events in the community. My name is Suzanne, and today we're at City Hall talking with Engineering Assistant Andy Harder. Thank you for joining us today, Andy.
Thank you for having me.
Now, the Engineering Division of Public Works is in charge of a lot of construction projects for the City of Kearney. Is that correct?
Yeah, we do all of our infrastructure projects, roadway projects, sidewalk rehabilitation for ADA, and everything that goes together with that.
And it's a huge job because it seems like there's just a tremendous amount of street work going on in Kearney.
Right now, Kearney is very busy, and honestly, the past few years we've been extremely busy, so much so that we're pushing work back into the next years even. We have a lot of projects going on all over town right now.
Now, not many people get an opportunity to see a street getting built, even if it's the one in front of their house. They don't get to see all the steps involved. How does it happen?
Basically, when we get to the project, after the design phases and everything, we put it out for bids, and as soon as we get a good bid, we go out and start doing the work, as soon as we can get contractors on site.
Now, a lot of projects that people will see in town are actually replacement of existing roads, and I know sometimes it seems like everything gets all ripped up and then there's kind of a lull, but there is a lot of work going on before the pavement happens.
It's hard to see the progress when we get to the utility phases. When we do pull out the concrete, obviously there's a lot of commotion and equipment running around, and then we move more into the utility installation phases and whatnot, and that's underground work that you really don't see. We dig it up, we install it, we bury it. So it's hard to tell, but there's a lot going on still.
Now, what kind of utilities are under our streets in Kearney?
Mainly what we deal with is, at the city, we deal with the sanitary sewer, the water, and the storm sewer. In addition to that, we always have gas line issues and fiber optics, communication cables that we deal with, and we work with the local utility providers with that.
So a lot of different things that really need to be all put in the right order and in the right place before you can get work finished.
Yeah, many areas of town, there's lots and lots of utilities within the right-of-way, so we do work pretty hard on that. So.
Now, it isn't just you put the utilities in and put some dirt on top and go ahead and pave. There's a lot of other work that gets involved to make sure that the road's going to last for a long time.
Right. And part of it, we go in and do the design. We do a lot of increasing the size of storm sewers to handle increased runoffs, replacing old water lines, services to houses. But once we get done with all that, you know, we go in and usually over excavate the sub base and go in and put a base course in, usually crush concrete, and this is all before we pave. So we want the roads to last a long time. I personally don't want to have to do them again. So there is a lot that goes into the construction before we get a pave.
Now, I mean, and I know this is kind of a loaded question, but how long does it take to do a road?
Well, and it varies quite a bit. One roadway section, say we go in and we tear everything up. For instance, Central Avenue, we started phase two of that this year. We're working on it now, and it'll be done probably end of July. But we go in and we're doing a lot of utility work on that job, so it's going to take some time. But if we're going in and just replacing concrete, it goes pretty quick, but it's very seldom that we do that. We like to improve the infrastructure that's under the street so we don't have issues.
So is there anything else that you'd like to add?
You know, basically, once we get the paving done, we're not even done at that point. We go in and we improve all the corners for ADA accessibility. That's one of our big deals. Go back in and regrade everything so it drains, replacing sprinkler systems for the homeowners, and then seeding and sodding and getting everything back to where it was before or better.
Now, if there is a homeowner, they have questions about a project that's affecting their property or something that's going on in town, how can they find out more about the progress and when it'll be done?
Definitely call the Public Works Department. We manage all the projects and know pretty much what's going on and when it's going on. So if you call our office, that's the best way to do it.
Sounds good. Well, thank you for joining us today, Andy. If you have any questions about the Public Works Department or a specific streets project here in Kearney, you can call us at 233-3218 or visit the city's website at cityofkearney.org. Thank you for watching the Information Break. If you have suggestions for topics or issues you'd like to see featured here, you can email them to cityofkearney@kearneygov.org. Thank you for watching.